Hey YouTube, what's up? Sub to the channel, follow me at twitch.tv slash Big Angelica Catch These Live. Oh, buddy. Oh, no. So I might use flash so I don't die. I don't want to die. I want to get my thing up more. Oh, I want to use Aurelion so wow. No, I need to get an adapter for AV, you know, like the yellow, red, white three plugs. I need to get an adapter from that to HDMI because I want to stream Wii games. At some point, I also want to do Wii U games at another point too. I think that'd be fun. I mainly just want to play Mario Party 8. I'm not gonna lie, like, I could stream Mario Party 8 all day. I love Mario Party 8, it's my favorite. It's so good. Oh, I think I know what that notification is. Let's go ahead and clear that out. Who am I? Am I not unique? Maybe I'm not here at all. There we go. I still somehow remember controls. Let me lower my chair a bit. Yeah, you're dead. You're dead as hell. I don't have anything I can do for you. Biscuit. We're just not allowed to die unless it's being executed by the turret. Protect you for safety. No, I didn't get the shield off in time. Now my health regen should be increased, though. Yeah, you're dead. You're dead as hell. You're dead. I even love it too. That's what they have. What? Hey, bitch. Nice, nice. Let's give you that shield. I got you. I don't got you, though. You're dead. You're dead as hell. I wanted you to touch up McCoy, but sure, that works. Go, give you that. Give you that. I gotta be careful, man. I don't wanna die. The only way I'm dying is by execution, bitches. Hey, bitch. God damn it, teammate. He's looking. yeah. Let's just buy that. Looks like we're dead now. This is tragic. Alright, I forget. I can't just move out for whatever reason. Which is weird, because we're in Borderless, so Borderless is supposed to, do. Fuck you. Woohoo! Saved your life. Hey, didn't save your life there. Damn it. Damn. Almost enough to buy it. Almost. Not quite. I'll wait though for it. Oh, they got an ace on us? That's no bueno. Oh, what? How did that reach? No, I'm gonna be real, I did not mean to press 2. That was... Mistakes were made at that particular moment in time. There was mistakes. Bones. Triple kill. Quadra kill. I almost had an ace. Almost. Damn it! I couldn't get a Mirrorborn in time. Things are not going terribly great for us. I should have kept heal. I don't know why I went flash. I'm never going flash again. Not running away for you. Ow, fucking hell. Ugh. extra shield, shield the other turn. Yeah, it's fine. My tornado didn't do nothing. Alright, next up is this. You get fucked, biatch. Unfortunate that he did not. There we go. Now he did. Yes. The aggressive tactic worked for getting a little fucking rat out there. Fucking gnar. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go. Let's do this, McCoy. Fucking hell. You know what? I helped, and that's all that matters. At the end of the day, you know? Sometimes you just gotta push him away with your ability, you know? Got you, teammate. I got you. Just a moment. I'm dead. I still think that was a good place to heal, though. So, you know what? It's fine. Fiddlesticks is kind of cracked. Fiddlesticks is doing the good, like, he may not have the most kills, but he is getting the good kills. That's for damn sure. No, fuck you. Stop that. Oh my fucking god, that hurt. I am getting Moided. I'm getting moided out here. You tried your best. Oh my god, he is hauling ass, bruv. Fuck off over here! Fucking Christ, I can't do any damage. I'm just fucking getting hella murdered, man. And again, I did go support route, so I mean, it makes sense that I'm not dealing damage. Yeah, just win here. That's fine. It was a good run. Doing the thing again, hold up. Yeah, I don't remember the scoreboard when he was putting in like the most work. But I remember a few times that this person right here was doing some good work, so they get it. Wow, I managed to still get 2 honors, despite me doing shit, but I mean, I did heal. I was assisting, helping the team. I respect it. Let's go again. I mean, I like this. I mean, it's not the worst thing in the world. Not my words. What's up here? I'm gonna go put this pizza I'm probably not gonna eat. I'm gonna go put it somewhere. Or it tempts me to just get down. each champ.
Return it, boom, food is basically done.
What a coinkity. I want this thing. I remember how I like to build this. Remember I like to build it damage wise. I'm feeling that we're gonna get poked a lot. Oh my god, I'm already out of mana. Jeez, man. Jeez, oh jeez. Apparently, I should have equipped the thing that gives mana. I'm a bitch. Yeah, I'm not gonna push in like that. Also, I'm gonna try to kill the minions with my special attack thing. No, I was clicking on her, why did it not hit me?
I could kill her. Oh, bull. Oh, some straight BS.
Building it up. Slowly, but surely. Oh my fucking god. The second I went to that, I knew I was gonna get fucked. I could feel it. Why are you running? Not too shabby. Let's give him a little pokey poke. I did not like going near that moon because I know the fucking Ariella likes to camp near him. And I like to do some mean tactics. Ugh, fuck me. That's fine. Alright, now we got that. So, yay. I'm trying to think of why I want to get after it. I should have picked a tank for them, Rockshaw. That's fine. Oh my god! Ah, fuck me! God, you're so weak! So weak. That's not good that I did not get any kills there. Nice. Yeah, that's good. Be the Poro. Do it. Bop him. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna fucking... Not too much. Yeah. I'm with you, Jace. I'm with you. I'm with you, Jace. Now I got my ults. Let them come in for a melee brawl. Let them fucking do it. Why are you running? Why are you running? We could kill that Mundo. Alright, well, next deck should change. I do some bad stuff. There's no point in me trying to hide in there. No. See, we cannot. We have to play more defensively, I feel like. We have to make them come to us so we can turn it on them. I'm almost dead. Now we run. I should have just used it. This is what I get for trying to be the good teammate. Should be really nice. But I definitely want Frozen Heart. 100%, I know I want Frozen Heart. Fuck you, bitch. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Kill her, yeah!
There you go, that's Frozen Heart. Nice. Wow. Now we need this. And after this, I'm not quite sure. These guys gotta have some discipline. Shit. I say that myself as I go a bit early. I thought they would hard push him. I really did. Guess not. God, these fucking roots, dude, are so annoying. Is turning to not be good. This is fine. Can't get it with the thing. Come on.
Holy shit, what the fuck is happening, man? Just keep spamming! Just keep spamming Q! That's the one thing I've learned with this character, is spam Q and hope that you get a kill. Damn. Are people complaining? I don't like it when teammates complain. I don't think anyone would complain about me at least. I'm gonna give it to Jace. Oh, that's skill shots. Okay. Nice. Actually, we'll go one more. We can go one more game. Actually, no, we'll go TFT. We'll go TFT. Actually. TFT. Wait, play. There we go. That's how I did it. I was like, how did I get there again? I couldn't remember. Alright, I'll play one or two games of this. No one held over to Valorant. I was gonna do Valorant first, but I wanted to play some league on, so I was gonna do it after, but I decided before would be better. Alright. Who else in this rotation nowadays? I'm gonna just go for you. I have no idea who to go for. Oh, wait, I didn't even notice you. Oh, shit. Who did I even pick? Oh, rock person. Mage cast twice and have my total ability. Ooh. Lagoon. Summon the sea stone. The sea stone is loose. Oh, I wouldn't have built that. That sounds fun. Astral Mage. Okay, well, hold on. Let me just buy all of them. So, Guardian, I would assume. 50% health guardian shield until the closest ally percent. Okay, yeah, makes sense. So you're Astral Shapeshifter. Your Mirage Guard. Ooh, it's Leona. Who did I even put up there? I don't even know who that is. I have to relearn teamfight tactics right now. I have no fucking clue what to do. I really don't. Yeah, Thigglos are nice. Yeah. Alright, so we got Astral Mage, we got Vladimir. What does Astral do, Astral? After each player combat gain an Astral Orb, the total star level of your Astral Champion increases the Orb quality. And bonus ability power. You are Dragonmancer and Rage Wing, which is. It's the Dragonmancer Blessing on the Tuesday. Convert mana to rage. The Malphite is what? Lagoon and Bruiser. Well, I can assume what, Shapeshifter's for. I know I don't want you, so I'm gonna sell you already. Sure. Okay, what was the Shimmer Scale? Grant exclusive random Shimmer Scale items. Grant unique bonus to your team. Guild members gain double the amount of. Gain double the amount. Increase for total guild member party. I have no idea how this shit works. This. And then Swift Shot is. Gain 2 hex attack range. Swift Shots gain attack speed for each hex between themselves and target. So it's like the sniper. Okay. This is wow to me. This is wow. Oh wow. I'm assuming abilities are still the same, right? Yep. Your ability on. Get more damage. You do that. Let's get that. Not one. I don't really want you or you. Buy you. Mystic. Well, I gotta buy that so I can see what Mystic is. Brom? Mirage. Once per combat, rapidly heal at 50% health. That's not bad. The mage seems good, actually. Like, building a mage seems good. Leer. Cavalier does what? Cavalier actually seems pretty good. Jade, Dragonmancer. God, there's so many things. I don't even know what to do anymore. I gotta buy those just so I can learn them. Just go ahead and put this seed's clothes on. Oh wait, I can do this, I can never. Some movable jade statues, each combat analyst statues. Health healing every 2 seconds and bonus attack. Okay, Jade seems interesting. Okay, warrior text. Doesn't sound terrible. Lagoon! Let's go. Mystic. Team gains magic resist. Oh, good in there. Lagoon. Whispers. Whispers damage shrinks enemies, reducing their armor and magic resist by 40% for 6 seconds when they... There is a lot to consider here. But I want to build Lagoon. There we go, we got our Lagoon built. Shimmer Scale Dragon. Well, Shimmer Scale 3, though. Okay, but you require 2 team slots. But you get a, I get an exclusive item. This is fucking wild to me. Lagoon seems kind of nice, not gonna lie. A lot of them seem nice, to be fair, though. Like, a lot of them. Whispers. Okay, so there's a dragon. Each thing has a dragon? And all dragons give 3 to 1 thing, but also cost... 2 slots. Now that makes sense. That makes sense. I have so many items. I don't even know like what's good to build anymore. Grant exclusive random Shimmer Scale items. Where is my random Shimmer Scale item, though? I have lots of questions. As a reforger. Maybe I should not have done Hyper World. There's so much to take in. There we go. Lagoon. have so much stuff to use. I have so much stuff to use. This is fine. This is fine. I'm about to fucking pop off. Well, that would have been really good a while ago. So you're not a tank. Well, now I don't have a tank, really, so I need to put on... No. Oh wait, maybe not. Hold up. Hold up, wait a minute. I'm doing good. Thanks. Oh shit. Oh shit, what the fuck? I don't know what I'm doing anymore! Mage emblem. Well, I probably should not have done what I did here, but it's too late now. Oh yeah, we just got fucked. Alright, I do like Lagoon though. Lagoon seems good. Alright, now hold on, we might be playing this a bit longer. this is...
My head actually hurts thinking about all this. This is cool.
This is cool. I like this. Hell yeah, I'm playing again. Hell yeah. This is great. This is great. I like this. Mind, and I find something. Chat, this is epic, man. Also, look at that sauna sprite. That thing is so fucking cute. Just look at it fucking relaxed and just being like, something over like I did that one time. Alright, so we do want Lagoon people. Or to know... Oh, wait, yes, we do got Lagoon. Damn, I was actually really hoping for characters. I should just put them up there. Might as well get Vlad for safety. We've got Silas now to put up there. Hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. I gotta think what I want to build for the Malphite. I think I'll do the Rage Blade, or at least try to get the Rage Blade. Or I can't actually get the Rage Blade. I also want the Titans resolve for him. No cap. Pelia is actually pretty good. I'm noticing. I could give him the Bramble. I want a booster bonus. Oh, you're also doing Lagoon. There we go. One of the bow. Perfect. Oh wow. Go, Malphite, me boy. Yes. I am the rock. You're not Dwayne. You're not Dwayne the fuck. Yes. Jack's Earth Temp.
Time to introduce myself.
Time to introduce myself. Ooh, nice, a reforger. Not bad. Ooh. Yeah. The lagoon. So now I can give someone who isn't Lagoon, I can give them something really nice. What's your abilities? Ooh, excellent. Yeah. The thing is, I don't know who's good. So I can't just buy someone and then stick the... Well, I mean, I can, but... Yeah, there's our good dragon. Or not J Dragon, fuck, I saw this, I saw JJ. Fuck man, I don't know, God. If you summon a bitch, man. You look cool. Actually, take off Zeri and take off you, put on you. What does an Evoker do? It's giving mana. Okay. It's not bad. That's pretty good. I'm getting shit on now. I don't know what happened. I just got fucking hella disarmed. Oh yes, my boy. I am the rock. I'll take it. I can only get one more. So I don't know exactly what I'm gonna have to do to get up to 12. Oof, fucking shit. I was feeling so good in the beginning. That's gonna be helpful. Mm-hmm. There we go, there's my last lagoon. I can totally get. Let me move down! God damn it! Oh yeah, we won. W's. Not gonna play the Builder Dragon right now anymore. Yes, so. Pardon. So I was about to use that on Yasuo, but now I don't know where he was. So there he is. Holy shit, I got another Yasuo. Oh my god. Boys? I think things are about to be looking up. Game. Yes. Fuck him out. I don't know. I'm just placing shit. Had to be in somewhere. Yeah, I lost. Damn it. Damn it! If I could have had that item earlier, oh my god. I would have been fine. I would have been fine. I actually really like that lagoon. The lagoon stuff is pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. I like that. I like that. TFT is interesting right now, to say the least. Imperfect Dark Persona music is over. Burn. Alright, YouTube people, thanks for coming out. Sub to the channel. Follow me at twitch.tv so Bacon Jill to catch these live.